been around the league a few times, and they understand how to make those winning plays at the end of the game, how to do the things necessary to be successful.
Get some excitement early. They can't be complacent in this basketball game. Belmont shoots too many threes. They're not going to be free. That's what I'm talking about.
And he's on constant move.
How about her turnover? He just committed right there. But you get a block, you get an outlet, and hope it's done.